Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Shadowrun on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. As you can see, this looks slightly different from where we last left off here. I've done a little bit of karma farming on the side and I think I remember how to advance. Basically, we need to go to the Dark Blade Club, which is members only. So first we need to find out what it's about and how to get in there. Remember that magical fetish we've been given by the Indian guy in the graveyard? That's correct, we'll need that one in order to advance. We'll need to give it to its rightful owner. Normally, if you have Kitsune along, she will say what you need to do once you kill the rat shaman. However, we did not have her with us. That kind of threw me off there. So we'll need to do something else instead. Let's see if I can get it right this time. Hello, what can you tell me about magic fetish? Nothing. That's awesome. Talismans? Nothing. Alright, let's try the other person. Okay, what can you tell me about magic fetish? Nothing, eh? Okay, just a spirit. Doesn't know anything about that either. No, alright, let's try asking Kitsune here. Yes, you're very cute as well. Let's see, what do you know about a Justice Spirit? There we go! The Dark Blade. She's saying that they're vampires. Alright, we might hire Kitsune at the end. Right now, she's not really worth the money. What can you tell me about the Dark Blade? Something about vampires, eh? And he doesn't know anything about that. So, let's try asking the other creepy barkeep. What do you know about Dark Blade? Nothing. By the way, Dark Blade, I only know of one blade, and he does have a dark skin. Is that some sort of allusion to it? I'm not exactly sure when a blade came out as a comic. Ah, strobes. And those will come really in handy. Basically, there's not much else we can get at this moment out of this person. We need to get the strobes. And for that we need to go, yep, to the other side again. What do you know about strobes, mister? They're a bit hard on the eyes. Alright, well, it's always nice to have some strobes along. Now, I might hire Norbert again for this run. For the very obvious that Norbert is really good at cleaning house. The Dark Blade Club is one of the best clubs available, really. especially if you're going there for money. And there is a small glitch later on, I will show it once. And a lot of people actually use the glitch in order to build their gaming experience around that. They basically rush to the glitch as fast as possible and then they start leveling their character. Basically, I'm going to buy the steak first. As you can see, I do have some money, but I will not have enough money to have Norbert tagging along with me after. So I'm likely going to deck the Darkblade Club first. Alright, let's go in. And thanks to the wonders of instant transportation, we're back at Old Town. Now, as I said, I did a small bit of karma farming, and it shows I now have 6 points of computer. It's the highest level you can get for computer, at any rate. Basically, I'm now the best decker in the game. Next to Steel Flight, who has a little bit more armor than I have, but that will fix itself soon enough. As well, by going to Darkblade Club, we will get access to the best store in the game. And with our funds this low, we really need to empty Darkblade's accounts. Preferably right into ours. Oh, a sharp wooden stake. Let's buy this sucker. Yes, what can you tell me about the Darkblade? Right, we need to call them in order to get an appointment to drop by, in order to give them the talisman. Yeah. So now we need to head to an area with a phone. Bar has a phone. Not this bar. Oh no. Too much luxury. So let's see. We'll just head on this way. Might have to pay for a room, but that 50 million we can't afford. Yeah, we can afford it. It's not like we'll be in a lot of trouble if we don't. If we're missing out on 50 million. It's a real pity that Kitsune can't come along. The extra healing spell will be really useful in the catacombs. Let's see, is there a phone in here that will... Nope, no phone. We should be about 5 now. Yeah, correct. We're at 5. Once we're at 7 or 8, we're going to upgrade body or shooting. My magic is pretty good as it is, until we get more spells, but that will take until we get to the ship, which is very far away. Alright, let's call the Dark Blade Club. Johan. Well, Johan, you are looking mightily pale. What can you help us with? Now, what about the Dark Blade? What can you tell us about it? Just a spirit. Nothing. Ah, figures. Okay, what can you tell us about vampires? Nothing, we have the wrong number. Okay, so they're not vampires after all. That's good. Okay, what about this magic fetish? Okay, thank you. I will be now heading off. Maybe we can actually get Kitsune for free at this point. Let's give it a shot. Yes, Kitsune. What about coming with us? Holy crap, your price went up. Alright, talk to you later then. And that else, well, might as well conclude this video once we've found ourselves in a more safe spot. Jake Caruso has managed to find vampires. That does look like the average plot of the CSI Miami. So we'll be back next time with some vampire hunting. See you next time!